How did that knock him over?
Something to do with... It happens all the time with Berserker Zone. It doesn't... If you do it while he's mid-zone, it doesn't knock over.
What the fuck was that? That's fucking bullshit.